know if I want to do this in, as a section. Maybe I will. You know, maybe I won't. Maybe I'll do this as a section.
Kidding me?
What? You boys and girls.
Okay, gang. My mole and the police will take care of this. They'll send us guys to clean up, and then report that the area was searched, and they found nothing. No one will know you're here. You can relax.
Not for spending cash, though. How do you get so much XP just from that? That's done. I'm thinking.
Fucking stop. Protection needs destruction, too.
Let's strike a counter. Looks like we've got a jewelry store that could use. This branch bank is ready for the taking. Looks like we've got a jewelry store that could use.
To stop the mad plans if I can, we need to get to the hidden laboratory first.
My darling friends, I have a little knife. I've struck a deal with the biggest syndicate on the West Coast.
I think I've done this one. If you're ready, then let's start. We're just waiting.
Hey, you guys see the news? Big quake just hit the West Coast. LA is completely messed up, and that's where you're heading. Seems Vlad has set up some big deal to move some freight from Seattle to DC. The shippers he contracted were in LA when the quake hit. Time for planning on this one. LA is wrecked, and the roads are messed up, so we're going to drop you in by chopper.
You guys ready? This is where you get out. Here's the drop zone. Stand by.
Jesus, look bad on the news, but... Vlad's very keen on talking to you on this one.
Fucking phone the fuck. Ha ha ha, my friend! Hey, listen closely. Every single of those saves needs to be recovered. You can't let me down.
The trucks are somewhere near. Keep an eye out for Vlad's couriers too. Don't drop them.
Are you kidding me? Really? Either I just got shot really hard, or...
I fought you good, mate.
I feel like I just
good.
Died from that drop. That's so stupid.
Open! Get fingers out of asshole!
They're gonna bring in the big guns if you kill civilians.
Destroy us!
Thank you everybody for watching the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and in the links in the description should be my Twitch, my friends' channels, so go check them out. And also, while you're on here, go check out the other videos on my channel. Hopefully they're exciting. I hope there's something that everybody would like. And yeah, let's just stay positive and keep moving forward. I'll see you guys later.